The awarding ceremony was held on Tuesday at Lazio Restaurant, with sponsors representatives from Fortbet and Jude Color Solutions present. Chitara forward Dennis Omedi was named Best Footballer, beating fellow nominee Shabani Muhammad of KCCA and Joseph Data of NEC. Omedi's remarkable performance saw him score 6 goals in 5 games, both in the league and the Uganda Cup. His contributions were instrumental in guiding Chitara to the top of the Uganda Premier League standings with an impressive 39 points.
Uganda Cup, and also in the league. So,
me personally, I'm just happy for this award, and surely it has inspired me so much, because I was nominated in the thing for like 2-3 times, but this is the first time that I've taken it, and I really want to thank Fortbet so much for recognizing me up to this point. And you'll believe me that everything that happens is not always like a mistake. You need to work so much for it. So when I lost the first one and the second one, I never turned back my mind. I said, this is a motivating factor for me to work so much. So I went back to the drawing board. I said, let me not now first think about winning it. Let me first focus on scoring the goals for my team. So winning this has given me an opportunity, and you see, when you're up there, you need to put each and every effort to make sure that you defend where you are. So it is a very big motivating factor for me. I'm just so happy, and I thank God I'm there today.
In the rugby category, Emily Lekulu beat Ivan Shirabo and Silas Watom to the goal, with the winger's remarkable feat included scoring a total of 90 points for her team Black Pals throughout the month. The other winners included Douglas Mulalila in Kabaddi, while Jess Mangat emerged the winner in the rally category.